not many people will get a chance to go to Washington, D.C. and get to experience the Vietnam Veterans Wall. This morning, we have over 58,000 names on this wall, and we're here to pay tribute to them. And I just want to say thank you to all the servicemen and women out here that have served, currently served, our public safety, our firefighters, our police officers for being out here today. So it's just, I'm truly humbled to be up here on this stage and be able to give the opening remarks for this event. So I just want to say thank y'all. Seated. I've got a special guest. His name's Scott Ganley. He's with the American Legion Riders. And he's going to provide us with a little amazing grace this morning.
Toils and snares.